Here's another ultimate worship bass guitar tip. I heard this one from Jamie Lewis. When you play your fills, play them where there are no vocals. That makes them pop and really makes them stand out. So in the song, find those spots, not too many, use them sparingly, but put your fills where there are no vocals. It'll make you sound like a pro.